Hi, I've loved putting this trio together. I wanted a trio with no need for strict timing. And I wanted to really bring forth some of the resonance of the horn. So here we're using harmonics 4, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Just of three horns, horn and G. So that's B flat horn, vowels 1 and 2. Horn and D, so F horn vowels 1 and 2. So that's what horn 2 plays. Horn 1 plays horn and G. Horn 3 plays horn and A. But only to the 8th harmonic. But also plays a little bit of horn D and a little bit of horn G. So enjoy this trio. There's some pretty wild tuning near the end, but just try and embrace that and enjoy it. So this trio, horn 1, horn and G, it's harmonic 6 is harmonic 8 of horn 2. So 6 of horn 1 equals 8 of horn 2. Or horn 3, if we were playing harmonic 3 of horn 1, is harmonic 2 of horn 2. Now horn 3, it's horn and A, so its harmonic 8 is the ninth harmonic of horn 1. So horn 1, ninth harmonic equals horn 3, eighth harmonic. So I'm going to explore some other relationships like this in further videos.